Hey guys, it's me, Voltorian. We're back with another episode of Let's Play Epic Battle Fantasy V. Finally done with classes for now. I'm in summer. Last episode, we completed a bunch of quests and explored two glitched areas, I think. And we actually killed the glitch in one of them. So, haven't actually played for a while, so not exactly sure what I need. I know I still haven't found a big hammer, which is annoying. We've got two of the orbs now. We're making progress here. Meow. You guys can do it, even if you don't believe in yourselves. You know why? Because I believe in you. So place your belief in me, who believes in you. What the heck? We barely even know you, bro. Thanks anyway. We'll give it a shot. Remember to use that attack I taught you. Use your jewel and you'll be just fine. Wait. Oh, we turned in the quest and we moved here. Together we stop the fascist revolution. Together we can also stop this catastrophe. Are you the guy who vandalized my fortress? No, sir. Got him.
Hey.
Did I already look at this? Not sure. Where do I need to go? See if I can go up. Probably not. Oh, that's a warp pad. We need to do that. This place is fire and bomb, right? Fire. Whatever, I don't know. Do you not have any fire resistance? What? Well, yeah, Matt's wearing it, but is that the only one? Seriously? Okay. I'll just go with this. It shouldn't be a big deal. I really like that sound effect. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so just thunder, really. I don't have the boost for. I don't have Natalie's Thunderbolt out. Pretty sure I had one. Not unleash. Oh, whoops, clicked out. I have a feeling something's coming. Oh, come on. I might as well just catch it. Okay, not bad. Just bomb, I guess. Oh, I didn't notice I could. Whatever. No, that's lame. Okay. How much will the bomb do? curious to know how much it'll do. Still does a decent amount. Really, the good thing is to stagger. Awesome. Let's use that. Oh, which one is that? Blessed Barrage. That was Blessed Barrage, right? That, I'm an idiot. Arrow. Yeah, arrow rain. Blessed Barrage is this. Whatever. Okay. Did I really not notice this before? Okay, so I have been there. So, where do I go from here? How do I get over there? This is lame. This is a gate, huh? Is that the gate to the final boss? Probably is. Okay, so yeah, I clicked out again. Derp. Oh. A quest. I might as well just turn in more quests, I guess. Because I can't get to these areas. Let's actually go from the bottom. Did I not take these before? Dude, I'm such a thief. Oh, I can't go there is the thing. Have I been in here? Is this an optional area? Yeah, it is. I'm so lost. Where do I go? I didn't want to click down, I want to go up. Or, right. What did you need? Super tape, holy water. Can I go around? Maybe not. Was this a mimic? It was. I don't feel like fighting. Oh, I needed to fight enemies to go there. Can I go up from here? I can. Did I already go up yet before? I don't know. Yes, I have. Oh, it wasn't gay. It's just an obelisk. Okay. I guess I'll fight this thing. That was anticlimactic. Where are the monoliths? Oh frick. Oh frick. Yeah, let's redo this. Yeah, screw this, I'm out. Okay, let's put on water. It was water, right? Where's my bestiary? Where's my cosmic monolith? Yeah, weak to water, okay. Might as well keep this non-elemental, because Lance does not have water skills. Oh, thank. Okay. let's try this again. Wait, these are the ones that... Oh wait, I'm in it. This guy resists it. Just do this again. Do I have any bomb? Okay, ice. Oh boy. Yep. Can I debuff them? 40% resistance, that's... Nah. Oh, I thought I ended up putting that on Matt. I guess not. What do I wanna do? I can't switch. I can. Oh, I just didn't notice that. Oh, but cosmic monolith resist bomb, that's so dumb. Just do that. And maybe die this round. Ooh. Really hurt. Nope. Might as well use it. Yeah. Kill the other two. Whoa, that dude. more damage than I thought it would. I don't think the drop would do that much damage. I'll take it. Water. Water and thunder, okay. Let's all cast auto revive on him as well. It's a vid status through the roof. We need to hold it down somehow if we want to actually hit it. Yup. Hey, worm. Imagine dodging that. Oh, that was so weak. Hold on. Oh, that's because he was. That was magic. He was buffed attack, physical attack. Lance, unload! I think the flashing red inside is new for this one. I don't think it was like that in previous games. Okay. I keep on clicking out. Aha! Thank you. Now, is this the hammer? Killed one of them. Ew. Ow. No. This doesn't dispel already existing stuff, does it? Nope. That'd be pretty strong if it did. That was excessive. Which is stronger, ice or earth? Cataclysm. Okay, whatever. Not a big deal. Awesome. And now you're dead. Nope, no big hammer. Okay. Wait. I just want the big hammer. Been stuck for so long. Do I need bomb? Okay. Wait, who's in feeble? Give him the big. Oh. Okay, that bomb's on cooldown. Okay. Oh, it's only resist. Awesome. See if I can capture one. I don't need to. This should kill him. Wait, Amethyst is bomb? What? Uh oh. No. Ow. Thank you! That haste is really nice. Which means I can revive and heal on the same turn. I need to capture this. Wait, why is this on cooldown? Did something put it on cooldown? I don't know. Thunder? I don't have any shared weakness, dang it. Actually bring Lance back in. Oh, but... Nope, let's do something else first, because Natalie has haste. Tactics. How many earth things? I don't. What the heck? Can I capture him? I mean, I don't need to, but... yeah. I want to. Thank you. I don't want to kill him here. Okay, that was pretty good. Let's just heal him, debuff him, and capture him on the next turn. Wait, no! Wait, it's surrendering. I'm an idiot. I didn't see that. I should have just gone for the capture. That's unfortunate. I'll be able to find it again, I think. Finally! Oh my. Oh, that took way too long. Well, they don't even give me anything. That's... okay, there we go. Glass? This is not glass, what? Wait, is the only way back to, wait, how do I get back? Oh, I didn't see that warp pad. Oh, okay. Probably have all the wrong equipment too. Mega Dragon? That doesn't sound good. Oh wait, but I already caught these ones. Ouch. How many games has it been and the dragons still don't have bodies? Maybe that's for the best though. Okay, they're weak to dark and poison. Alright. Fire resistant dark, or... oh, fire and holy, okay. They all have fire. These two have holy resistance. Isn't that also wind? Oh, of almost every element. It just specializes in those. I didn't check if it could, okay. Oh, come on. I overrode it. I don't remember, does it give attack buffs? Shoot. It does, nice. Alright, and they're enfeebled, so... just do that. What else? I have a dark sword. Or a poison sword. No, I don't. Does this poison? Yes, it does. May our fortunes be blessed and our enemies be cursed to rot and decay before our very eyes. Some nice, very strong poison. Can I siphon these? Nope. Unfortunate. That poison hits really hard. It'll kill the middle one, probably. Well, we actually did it. I think we can take on just about any challenge at this point. Maybe, maybe not. Hurting more, aren't they? Well, actually, these aren't Hydra, so I was worried for a moment. I didn't expect us to fight dragons. Nice. Whoa. That's a lot of coffee. Thank you very much. That's a lot of coffee! Thank you very much. Now I just need cloud boots. I don't remember who these guys are. Wait.
Hello!
I don't remember where I met this guy either. There's nothing here. Okay. This is the bottom. No, it's not. I should probably go turn in like quests. Oh. You're dead. Not quite. You will be. Oh, War Mammoth. Okay. Wow, that did quite a lot. I'm not exactly sure how the poison's potency stacks. Like, yeah, the duration gets increased, but not sure about like how much the damage over time stacks. In the box. Although I already have it. Well, it's gonna die anyway, so. This is so sad. We're killing mammoths. I'm assuming I need, yeah, this is where it is. I need all four of them. Where are key? Got two of them. Pretty sure there's stuff up there as well. Check it out later.
Hello.
Oh. That? Oh, I already got that one, I guess. I don't remember where the song is from, actually. I don't have lava boots either. Even more coffees. Yep, that's where I need to go, and I don't want to. Not yet. Well, I can get this now. Not from here. Okay. Where's... Might as well go turn that in while I'm here. Just keep going up. Wait, is this really Greenwood? One more.
Hey.
Oh, Nakamura, is this for me? I'll try to put some time aside to practice with this. Thanks. Oh. Okay. I have Natalie learning a lot of the stuff. Oh. Okay. This is getting expensive. Now what? Now I take the cat back over. And go over to fight that. Is it dragon or hydra? Well, I can't see from here. Let's change my gear. Do I even need to change my gear, actually? Bestiary. Blaze Hydra. Yeah. Weak to water. Okay, yeah. Pretty sure my stuff is good for it. Do I have anything else with fire resistance? Dragon armor. Okay. Gives good luck, nice. Okay, whatever. I think we're good. Not what I want. Not yet, anyway. Thanks for the free 10. What the heck is that? Just fire damage? Ooh, both of them? Wait. Wait. What did she get the auto revive for? Okay, the ribbon. What did she get the auto revive for? Alright, nice. Oh, defending gives auto revive. Nice. So I could use it if I think I'm gonna die. Awesome. So Aqua Volley again. Probably don't need to actually debilitate. Oh dear. Just water, ice, and earth. Okay. Lance doesn't have any water or ice skills. We'll just switch him out, I guess. Do I have anything that I can give haste besides Encore? Not sure. I wanna kill them all at the same time. I'll just keep doing Aqua Volley. Or this. That's not actually strong though. Let's see. What are no legs? I could do that. I'll do that next turn. Whoa! Instant death. Okay. Ouch. Oh shoot. What's the chance of instant death on that? Is that... like, what the frick? Oh, got rid of her buffs! No! Oh. Wait, but I need Enfeeble, so she's gonna die anyway, but... do they get... No, they can't get frozen? That's dumb. They're weak to ice, but they can't get frozen. Okay, well, at least I can do that for some of them. Absolute zero! Triggered by the prospect of being eaten in one bite. I don't think I've seen that one before. Thank you. I don't have the limit breaks for this. Well, actually, she does, but it's. She doesn't have a limit break right now. I might as well limit break with Matt. I don't think it'll kill them. Hopefully not. Thank you. Ooh, stagger, let's go. I could set something up here, but if it kills the head, that's not gonna be good. I don't think it'll kill it though. They have like 400,000. What is it? Which one was it? Double damage from physical attacks. Let's go. Alright, here we go. Let's see how much damage this thing does. Oh! Oh! Wait! I didn't actually think it would kill it! No! It's gonna regrow ahead. That's not good. This is definitely not good. Okay! Shoot. Ah! I didn't actually think it would kill it! I guess, yeah, Cleaver is super strong. Okay, it's just- wait, do I not have auto rev- oh, that's not good. What the frick? There was this bomb too. Spawn lost heads? Not fair! Yep. Because I accidentally killed it. Well, I'll just. Wait, that takes 70. Wow. Unload! Ow. Don't kill her again. Oh. And it's on cooldown. Refresh! Refresh! Thank you. I don't want to do this. I'll just geyser them one at a time. Wow, even geyser does that much damage. Is that water? Uh-oh. That's vague. It's gone up. Geyser! I should probably use ice. These are wet. No! Don't attack that one! Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. They have freeze resistance. That's such a small heal. How much does its evade go up? Yay! Lovely. Wow. Went up quite a lot. That'll stop him from moving around too much. Now we can hit away without any worries. Get Lance in here. Yes, we know you want meat. Revive not being on a cooldown is so nice. This won't kill him, will it? Yeah, because it's not weak to holy magic or holy element. Nice. Uh-oh. Okay, good. Wow, it just likes falling on them, huh? Not that it matters, the heal is really small. That did a lot less damage than I thought it would. Wait.
Hyper Beam is magic, right? I don't even know. Oops. Whoa. Scorch. That's... Wait, I haven't caught these guys yet. Hold on. Don't counterattack. Don't counterattack. Okay, nice. Extra haste. Wait, Natalie has haste. Let's use this first. This shouldn't kill, I hope. I completely forgot about 9 lives. In the box. No! Get in the box! Do I have anything that gives bad luck? I'll do this again. Minus. Oh wait, but it's resistance. Yeah, that's why it's only. Derp. In the box. Oh my goodness. Do I need to actually give a status effect? Ah! Okay, well, I get another chance. Wait. Uh-oh, that's not good. It's gonna regrow more heads back. Ah, Hydra is different from a dragon. The body is off-screen, but the heads are all part of the same monster and can respawn when killed. Okay, whatever. One more try. Unlikely, though. Yeah, might need to actually give it debuffs. That was excessive. Wait. Natalie actually does Anna blah. I'm calling Anna Natalie, for whatever reason. Auto revive again? Tired. Is that like a wheel or something? I don't know. Oh, come on. At this point, I might have... Please just die. Yep. This is effectively a restart of the battle. I'm off to visit my ancestors, but I'll be back. Wow. There go all my buffs. How much does this heal? It doesn't heal much. Oh, well, that's a decent amount, actually. Make them all tired. Oh, is that evading accuracy? That's not actually. Why is this thing's... It's only the evade. I thought the defenses were lower too. Okay. Lance doesn't have the appropriate limit breaks. Could just unload again. Lance actually has less health than Natalie. What? Okay. Interesting. Probably should have done that first. Whatever. Awesome. This fight is taking so long because I screwed up. Oh, double shot doesn't have a cooldown? Oh, because it's weaker. Watch him get killed now. Okay, I guess not. Alright. hear a go-go on the Scorch. At least it doesn't do it often. That'd be really scary if it did. I should just use Aqua Arrow because she's using the water bow. How long does the tired effect last? Oh! I'm an idiot, and now I know. It's a tire because it's tire. I feel like I realized that in a previous video, but forgot. Oh my goodness. 5 turns, okay. I need some good luck. Oh, it hits all of them. Oh, yeah, because it's just the floating head now. Give me the capture! No! What else do I need? I'm being scammed. Need more debuffs? Get in the box! Oh, finally! It took way too long. And now he's just gonna regrow all the heads. Wait, I can crit him. Please don't regrow. Nah. But I can't stun him. If this misses now, I'm gonna be very sad. Thank you. That took way too long. Man. Anything? No? Alright. Wow, that took like 30 minutes. All weak to... Nope. Magma chompers are not weak to water. Oh, haste. Okay. Do it again. Oh, hey, wait. Did she get haste again? What? That's... Wait. That's weird. Alright. Alright, well, I think that's a good place to leave off. Found the fire orb, found the big hammer. Finding the big hammer took way too long. I never wanted to fight those enemies to go upward. Anyway. Yep, that'll be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and or enjoyed the series, please consider liking, sharing, and subscribing, and leave some feedback down in the comments below. Thanks, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!